There is a higher court than courts of justice, and that is the court of conscience. It supersedes all other courts. So there is higher court than the court of justice, and that is the court of conscience, and it supersedes all other courts. So there is higher court than the court of justice, and that is the court of conscience, and it supersedes all other courts by Mahatma Gandhi. So there is a higher court than the court of justice, and that is conscience.